9:30,
Sweet.
star. Okay.
And I went before you started, so it's just chat only. So I don't get to see the stream. Nope. Just keep that there.
Okay. We're good.
Okay.
Actually, not yet. I need to turn back on the chatty. Or not turn it on, I just need to see
it. Tomorrow we're doing Life is Strange. You have Orville, right?
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna need to reset up remote play so I can watch you play Life is Strange.
What time is it?
Yeah, that's cool with me.
Eight-ish.
I think around... Well, I'm actually home tomorrow, so we can start it early if you want.
Well, he's off at 7, and I need the whole ride thing. Like...
Okay.
Sure. Hey, DJ.
First, yep. Watch, Jose's gonna come in right now and say the same. Oh, by the way, we're at 401
Number
followers. That one is definitely Swanson.
Number 401?
Yeah, 401 is Swanson.
We're at 401 followers?
Oh, yeah?
You're number 401?
Yes, I am. Well, if you need a ride up to your house tomorrow, I'm off at 7.
Okay.
I'll just come out and meet
you. Okay. Yeah, no, we don't have to do remote play then.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind hanging out with Diego again.
Okay.
Have fun.
That situation was really awkward.
Wow, this is annoying. Like, that they're making everyone install the new app, and I kinda need the new app right now. So I can't see chat right now, even though I'm like, yeah.
And it actually effectively works, which is weird. Like, you can
yeah,
still use
no,
the old
but
one.
It'll be like, oh, it's no longer supported. Did you want to install this? I'm like, sure, fine. And then it's like, oh, hey, log in.
Hey, Jurassic.
Hey, Jurassic Sparks. I need to type in my password, which I made horribly long because they're like, it's not strong enough. Let me tell you what's not strong enough. There you go.
Though, if you had to compare the insanity and violence of Alpis to Pandora, I think Pandora has much worse.
Mm-hmm. Put a comma between Kissed and Bernice.
Put a comma between
I don't know
Kristen.
What the previous thing was because I didn't see it.
Oh, ew, they kissed. Bernice has cooties.
Sorry, DJ. I'm sure you don't want to hang out with me ever again. Ever.
It is a deadly
cooties.
Disease.
It's been known to have a victim or 6 million.
This song didn't stick with me like the other songs.
Well, the one from the trailer I really liked. The trailer being the,
Yeah.
The congos, the accordion. It was, walk with me now, I'm gonna get you out. That one. That song was really good. Not the, like, their whatever song is here, whereas, they've always had really good songs, though.
Yeah, they usually do. This one is kind of like background noise. Like, it's too subtle.
Because Ain't No Rest for the Wicked, amazing.
Heavy... God, The Heavy? What's the name of the song, though? The Heavy is this group.
I don't remember, but... And then for the trailers for number two, it was, they had that, I don't think it was Radioactive, but it might have... Was it
might have been Radioactive. Because I remember it played for something. And then the commercial they did for the Handsome Collection, that one was a good choice. Come with me now.
Come with me now. I'm going to get you out. Yeah, that's what I said.
Congos.
But that was for the trailers for the pre-sequel. It's not their actual, like, intro song. Because...
Yeah. Put a comma between. Oh, we're doing good, Jurassic Sparks. The week is only halfway done.
Oh, I can. I have.
A little over half
I
now.
I clearly have our chat on two different things right now. So I can,
No problem. Hey, that dude Osceola.
Thank you.
Osceola.
I have had hair.
The heavy,
which is
no
why I'm wearing
place
the hat,
for our hair. No
but
hair.
I have had hair because I'm wearing the hat. It was not the best choice. I am really close to the camera. According to this.
Yeah, earlier, fairly close. You were closer earlier. When I was telling you to push it back a little more.
Further. What are you going to do? What are you going to do? Zoom in on me?
Autofocus! No.
The heavy ain't.
Now you're a little lower on the screen, but you'll see.
Yeah, give me a sec.
Like. Yeah, the heavy. I think it is. No hero, or something
place,
like that.
Ain't no place for no hero. That dude, Osceola, hello.
It was. How did it go? It's like,
I totally forget. Can we skip this?
Yes, I can. It was almost done anyway. No, I already have my character. I don't need to select a new one. Oh, I already got my character! Quit.
Oh, okay. I was choosing my color.
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you did.
No, I hadn't, because I didn't.
I never knew those emotes existed.
That's cool.
Okay, sorry.
You have been returned to the main menu because the host ended the game.
I'm sorry.
Yes.
Wait, what the fuck's going on?
I never knew these emotes existed. They complete my Mexican status.
Okay, I'm gonna hit continue, leave the Nexus, and go to, whatchamacallit? Helios.
You can't go to Helios.
Where am I?
You can't go to Helios. That area is like a one-time thing, and then they leave it because you got chased out.
So did we leave?
Maybe.
Already?
I don't know.
Well, let's just... Okay, you create a game, I join you. That's probably the easiest way I can do it.
Well, if you guys want to see my hat hair.
Looks good.
Hattie.
Look good, darling.
I do not need to see this again. That's what's gonna happen. Your enemies grow stronger.
I don't know. What did they say, DJ? Okay. It let me choose her now. It's like, hey, you're starting a new game. Do you want to use the character you have selected? Yes.
Okay, I'm good. Confirmed. Jamie, get them.
Good one, DJ. He said, what did one orphan say to the other? Robin, get in the Batmobile.
You guys, I don't know if you guys know, but my phone case is...
The Flying Orphan.
Might be a little bit of me.
Only one still flying.
My hair could just stop acting up. That'd be great. Hello, I'm Jack.
Wow, your hair is so off-putting when I don't recognize you. Like I don't expect it. Plus, you're really red.
It's weird. I don't have a map. Oh, there's the map. I was like, cause you can see the little claptrap thing, and then there was no map, and it was clearly cut off by where the map would have been.
Mm-hmm.
Don't worry, I'll save you. I'm Jack. I'm the hero of the story.
Too soon. Well, someone posted up this image of back in Arkham City, one of the promotional art, where he's beating up bad guys. Arkham Knight, sorry. And it's like, oh, I like beating up bad guys and hugging my parents, and I'm fresh out of parents.
Oh, I was shooting the robot too. Okay, let's just calm down. What weapons do I have? I have an SMG and a pistol. Not like we were even playing Borderlands 2 recently, but I just started shooting the robot. The loader.
It's still automatic for me. Like, I still need to shoot.
Is this a Hyperion SMG?
Wow, these guns she owns are pretty damn fucking
She's
slow.
A sniper.
Well, I'm also still in Destiny mode. I try to throw my grenade with the wrong button.
That's what the first thing I do in every single session of Destiny. Butt slam, grenade. And then,
I tried to stop hovering by hitting X again.
Shoot the guy. I'm like, okay. So I grab your controller, and then I'm like, your control scheme is not my control scheme. For Destiny?
Do I only have two? Yeah. I remember, I saw that too. You threw at least a grenade.
Yeah, because I think your L2 is scope, and R2 is shoot, and for me it's L1 is scope, R1 is shoot, so... Oh, whoops. I'm on fire! You're gonna save me right now. If you can... Okay. Oh, someone's fancy with their O2 kit.
Someone's also talking all fancy.
I mean, captions are on, but they never have captions for, like, those call-outs. I wish Jack had a last name. No one has a last name in this game, I think.
First name is Handsome. Last
name is... No, we need to play the games. I'm saving myself right now. Because I'm Jack.
You're also saving a part of you that's not existed yet. Well, no, yeah. You're getting started, but you're not who you are yet.
Oh, I also have, like, 200 badass tokens that I haven't spent yet, but I don't feel like doing it now. I'm as weak as we can be, as weak as possible right now.
Oh, nice, DJ.
Downloading MKX on my new tablet to play better. Ooh, what?
How
what
is that?
Tablet
that
do you
port?
Have?
I heard some good stuff.
Questions here. Because I'm using a combination of two Samsung phones right now and a Samsung tablet to get to stream. Is this the best possible way? No. I have grenades! Oh gosh, they're lobbing grenades. I regret my decision. I hope I hit something. Bernice, where are you? Did Jeff kidnap you? Jeff did kidnap me. It's... Send for help.
I like your guys' consistency.
Oh, did you look at your, Because why is Hammerlock talking? Like, did you do your echo?
Oh, yeah, I played it. Man, my guns
suck. I forgot that I was
some
Jack.
New weapons.
I'm like, who is this person and falling down? I got this. Hammerlock. Actually, Bernice, there are people with last names in Borderlands. That's true. Hammerlock is his last name. Something with an
Sir
A
Hammerlock.
Is his first name. I don't have any more grenades! Now somebody clean that up. Jack, I'll help you. Don't you dare, touch him. Mine. Because he's me. I'm him. I will help.
Because you help your own self up? Because you got that strength of the self.
That's not
determinism.
A word. I don't think...
Self-determined? Yeah, it is. But not determinism.
That's the last name. Hammerlock is the last name, you're right. And Aurelia Hammerlock.
Who else? Oh, Mr.
Oh,
Tord.
His first name is Flexington. High five, Flexington.
Athena definitely doesn't have one.
She's an orphan as well.
Maya or, I mean, I don't know if they do maybe have one, but there's definitely not, spoken.
I'm sure everyone has one, it's just not important to the story.
Yeah. Well, I mean, the world isn't super packed where you need last names to differentiate people.
I mean, Mr. Tassiter. Tassiter's last name. I don't know.
Yeah, true. Well, you notice people who have last names are well off in some way or form. Mr. Torgon's his own goddamn business. So it could be just based establishment, you know? You have to have a last name to differentiate yourself from other people taking your business and so on and so forth.
Oh, Tungstena Zarpadon.
Yeah, that's the other one.
High Five and Turbo Mansion is the 19th thing said in the story by Jack, according to Athena.
She remembers a lot.
She has a good memory. Oh, execute plan, shoot these guys in the head!
Why destroy the people? That's the only problem I had with her, like, little thing. Sure, destroy the planet all you want, but don't kill the people who are trying to leave. They're just workers.
The thing was, kill thousands to save millions was the whole thing.
Yeah, but she doesn't need to kill them. If she blew up the planet, so be it. But she was shooting them out of the sky. They're trying to leave.
She might not exactly know who's up to what.
Most of the people on Hyperion are forced to live there.
Let's go show up, meow. Prepare thyselves.
The Twitch is waiting.
That alien is exceedingly ostentatious. What is it? No
idea, but I can. Yeah, this is. I have a Hyperion shotgun. Or SMG. This scoping is stupid. Kill, pew pew. Y'all got any more of those grenades? But yes, I am not where I live, so this is why setup is different.
He's running really funny.
John Jack. Jack. It's true. He does call him John and Jack. He does say that. Okay, if he's so against using bad words, is son of a taint not a bad thing to say?
I guess not.
Like, for real.
Isn't it just a location between your genitals and your asshole?
But asshole is considered a bad word, so.
Oh my god, this gun. True. Well, asshole or ass. That's a toughie. Oh, I just threw a grenade at your face, and I'm gonna hurt myself.
Well, he runs funny. He runs with his, like, chin forward. He runs with his chin.
He also runs with his arms down sometimes, and it's kind of funny. Oh my god. I gotta push up the sensitivity on this.
Ah. I can't wait to get arm lasers. More lasers.
I just slapped you into a higher tax bracket?
Yep,
That's what she said.
You son of a taint. Everyone's a son or daughter of a taint, really.
Yeah. That's kind of where you're birthed from until test tubes are done.
Or petri dishes? I literally punch is my melee. What are these maniacs doing? We don't even have a real military up here. They're just
murdering workers and us if we don't move it. Yeah, see? That's what I mean. Like, it's not like they had fighting forces. They were killing scientists and stuff.
Machine.
Same issue I have with Phantom Jack. He went to Pandora and all the things he could kill, he kills innocent people. Not the bandits and the giant guys that have, like, overlord status on the planet. Kind of innocent. I mean, some of the Vault Hunters obviously are mercenaries and stuff, but I mean, still. To die.
Oh no, die defending
you. Oh god, this is frustrating.
I fully expected this to be Destiny just now and for me to hold my position in the air while aiming down the scope.
Yeah, I try to stop gliding by hitting X again.
No, but for me, just scoping anything makes it so that I stay, like, I float in the air. I'll just punch you off the station. Yes.
Oops, that's not what I wanted to do.
Really? No idea? No idea? I would maybe want these guns. Hopefully they're green.
Too sexy,
too sexy that it hurts.
Jack, yeah. I'm too sexy for my life.
I have $82.
The most. Cool. I have a lot.
I do hear that Aurelius has more money though, but you've already started though, so kind of.
Yeah, I remember. I went and bought stuff and put stuff away. Oh, thank you, Richard YYY, for the follow.
Don't have a fan of
books.
Oh.
Pandabot has been on
vacation. You know you carry
vacation.
Your shield on, like, your back hip pocket? On your jacket? And it's just like, it doesn't attach to anything. It just, bloop,
rotating
magnetic
her.
To your body.
Someone just fell to their death. Did you see that?
Flame Knuckle. Kill this guy. I still think it's kind of cool that we were able to get the legendary drop off him, the, nuke him, and you weren't trying.
Yeah. That's usually the best win. God, these guns
suck. So many critical hits, he's not moving. I'm so close to getting my action skill. Like, right now.
Wow. So it's like a windstorm that just follows her. Him.
My garden's empty. Oh, okay. Oh.
Bye.
Ah, my melee is so weak.
My slap is pretty impressive. You want to see
it? Slap with a glove? I would be impressed with that.
Yeah. I take like 10 seconds to take it off and then slap
them
with it.
My digijacks are like blue. I thought they would look like copies of me.
They are copies, just
not
in color.
Yeah, I know, but I thought it'd be just more me's all over it. Yeah, sorry. No, DJ Scorpion just
should
put the
shoot that
was it the Helix Fossil?
Yeah.
Do we ever press a button or something? Oh, okay.
No, he's supposed to.
Really? Now? Oh, did you know? The doppelganger has a. Yeah.
Fear of heights.
Wonder where every Juan is. No clue.
That everyone's probably silent. This week is kind of busy for everyone. Either it's Destiny or The Witcher.
Life is strange.
Or something. Life is strange. I got an update for Tales of the Borderlands and Game of Thrones. So Game of Thrones is coming. Tales of Borderlands probably has maybe next week. I slapped its ass. My wallet.
Which one is the real one?
She just says she can crush me with her or crush you with your wallet.
It's so true. Hello, I keep you breathing, yes? Level 8? I can't afford that.
No, I'm gonna go open that door. Yeah, there we go. Calm yourself. Suck any suck.
And open. Green.
Anything good? I have two purple weapons, but they suck balls.
Were you saving them for grinding?
No, I think I had them on her. Like, those... She got purples, remember?
I don't have any of the loyalty guns right now, because Dave Data's not here.
I think I'm just gonna go ahead and, You don't... Okay, heroes are not self-proclaimed.
What do you know about heroes? Are you a hero?
Nope. Heroes are a title people give you. Based on what you've done.
Well, we're trying to do the thing.
The moment you start putting your...
We're trying to do the thing right now.
Wait, did you say that you're a hero, or did he say he's a hero?
I want to say he said he was a hero.
Okay.
I'm just a guy that looks like a hero.
What the fuck is he? Thanks for the follow, SoyNick27. Panda Dance! Woo!
Apologies for the less than stellar setup, but I am not home, that's why. Thank you for the follow. You are an adorable Fanta.
Pretty hot and notoriously dangerously awesome. That's Fanta with a PH.
Mm-hmm. Like.
Your left eye, that's... Your eyes are, like, obviously green and blue now. Sometimes, like, his are very subtle. But yours is obvious.
It looks like you're kind of holding your pistol with, like, one hand on the wrist. Like, for support and less recoil.
And she's, like, dainty.
Wrong one. And then when she's in the menu, she has, like, one arm over her shoulder, like, pinkies up.
Said it right. LOL. Cool. If I swear I have to restart my progress in MKX, I will go loco. Well, hope for the best, DJ.
I didn't know
hope
there was the a best. Mobile port of the,
And hello. Hello, Soynik.
Soynik.
Yeah, I wonder where everyone is. Did anyone else get
email,
emails?
I guess. Yeah, I got the email. It was like 5 years between Borderlands 1 and 2, right?
Whoa, I got disconnected. Well,
How long does it take to build a space station? I can't wait for episode 3 of Tales from the Borderlands, though.
Rebuild?
I'm so excited for
it. I don't know. Definitely get... Ask the Sith and Darth Vader how long it took them.
What's your favorite gun in pre-sequel and character?
Fix Death Star. Well, actually, our favorite characters are Athena in the pre-sequel.
Yep.
My favorite weapon... This is not our main character, obviously. My favorite weapon... I like...
I know my favorite gun of all time in Borderlands. I don't know if I have that in the pre-sequel, though.
I'm trying to think. Because I've been switching a lot.
Yeah, especially with all the new guns that came out in the Claptrap DLC. Like, a lot of them are really cool, especially with the glitches.
Yeah, the new glitchings, yeah. I mean, I use a lot of shotguns. Laser weapons, obviously.
Yeah, because lasers
now.
Are like...
Sniper rifles. And pistols. I've been switching a lot because I've been trying to get the more badass ranks for them. But I used to use shotguns and sniper rifles. SMGs,
I used to
depending.
Use SMGs and shotguns. And then, well, I don't use sniper rifles as often as Sasha does. But, yeah. I usually have at least one. And then I'll try and be like some sort of neutral
pieces,
element, so maybe shock or explosive, or slag.
Oh, yeah. Well, element-wise, yeah. I use a lot of, well, obviously, pre-sequel, I use a lot of the ice.
And especially if you're Aurelia, you're gonna need...
I used to really like ice. Fire, Oh yeah, I'm gonna be doing it a lot. I like the fire.
I like fire and electricity.
And corrosive. If I had to choose one, I definitely use the corrosive more often.
More often. I would use more explosive weapons, but Torg bullets are so slow with their gyrojet technology. You know, so. Because nothing resists explosions. And Torg was made sure of that.
You don't have to be so standoffish, Jane, or Jeannie. She's like, oh, hello, Jack. Not everyone you meet has to be fuckable.
Well, excuse me.
I know, for being a guy, jeez, what's wrong with her? I mean, well, I'm right here.
Let's try a different gun, because, yes. All these guns have, like, more damage.
Never, it's super annoying. No, DJ just likes to promote the Bane. Sorry, Nick. But, I haven't been playing Borderlands a lot. No DLC in Destiny.
Never.
No, Bane's super bad. I just got the newest version of what the Bane would be. It's a glitch weapon in the game, and it sounds just like a pickle.
And then she accidentally glitched this weapon so that all her guns made noises. It was absolutely horrifying. Did you run off and not do the objective? That's because you haven't...
Yes. No, I'm along the way. Whoa, we got a badass already?
Well, because I kind of need an Oz kit to run around and do shit that's not objectives. It's grinder food. Yep. Well, I mean, the grinder in Borderlands 2 was not exactly the grinder that it is today. It just ground up your guns and that was it. Use your meat hunks to chop them off. That's the wrong accent, isn't it?
These weapons suck. Considering I'm a level 8 and I'm doing nothing to this level 4 boss. Oh, another? Wait, I didn't kill you? Oh, wow. Oh, you spewed out other guys, I forgot. Oh, I'm actually might die from this.
I made my infinity pistol sound like the Bane on purpose. I'm evil.
Hey, Janie. Huh. She's a hero with me.
Yeah, because she runs over, doesn't she, to see and pick up the thing.
Yeah, but she, like, ran between all these things that were killing me.
Oh, I could turn in my thing now, Janie.
God, there's so many things here.
I like how she's... I'm right in front of her talking, and then she just walks past me to walk 10 more feet one way so she can finish talking.
Mm-hmm. She has to be right there when I
happens. Invaders must die.
God, what I would do for...
Did you get it?
Yeah.
And I have an Oz kit now. Sweet. Alright, did you just want to do no side missions, just straight story? Oh, well, we have to do all the side missions anyway.
Yeah. Well, unless we just need to finish one major one.
So. What is a major side mission? That doesn't make sense.
The what's his name? The raid boss.
That's not a side mission. There's no mission.
Okay,
for that.
Okay, you guys got me.
Oh, the story one?
Yeah. No. The main.
Oh, okay. So I was thinking. I was like, Yojira is a raid boss technically, but. That's not why am I on fire?
No, and I've definitely fought him. Jesus, I don't know how I got myself so many goddamn badasses.
Okay, what skills can I do?
How did I get myself in this predicament?
Oh, diminishing returns. Oh, I'm sure. I'm sure it has diminishing returns. I have 197 tokens that I'm so not spending on anything.
Oh my god, they just don't stop.
Hey, Tuna. Another emote, Scorpion. DJ Soviet Tryhard. Sup, bro? How's it going? Bye, Soynik. Good night, Soynik. Thanks for joining us, and thank you for the follow.
Mm-hmm. Thanks, Soynik.
Okay, so in terms of trophy, I logged in the other day to do some of the easier ones. Uh-huh. So Pancake, character trophies. I didn't... Cool. So the trophies I have left that I might need help with. Niches. And I cannot get an internal to kill three people for the life of me.
Yeah, I'm having a hard time with that one too. Actually, the one I'm having a tough time with is the stupid and ice one again. But I can see it working out with her.
Yeah, but no, seriously, the one I did the ice one, I just,
Hey, Sylvia Misaki. Doing pretty good. A bit short on the funds, though. Yeah, I hear
you.
And hey, Tuna.
I got
Sorry, I didn't say earlier. Okay.
Yeah, no, so I'm having trouble with that one. What's up? Oh. I don't think we ever found the rest of the vault symbols on this map, did we? Or if they were, Oh, no, we did.
I don't remember.
Yeah, we did.
Squizzy.
That's somewhere stupid that I remember the last one. Because there's one in the staircase, one on the spaceship.
Oh, good night, DJ.
Good night,
Thanks for
DJ.
Stopping by, as always. Yeah, rest the eyes.
Who doesn't need money? Seriously. Is there ever a point in your life where I'm satisfied with the amount of money I have? Right? Alright, do you want to go kill Detlef right now? Or do you want to do her missions? Actually, her missions take us to Detlef anyway. Right? Yeah. Janie's? Yeah.
What's her name?
Well, we have to do that jumping one right now.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, might as well, right?
Get that extra XP. Jenny!
Yeah, we have all the character trophies
Nisha.
Done, so...
But yeah, I did the...
Hey, Enrique!
Hey, Jose! Why was it add Spanish before the stream? No clue. Hey, Max Tomy! Some ad did that to me earlier. Okay, let's do the jumping one. Oh, I want to see what Aurelia says for the jumping ones.
Oh, okay. Probably she can pay for this.
Or the...
Twitch seems to do that sometimes. Some ad did that to me earlier. What's up, y'all? Why was the ad Spanish before the stream? Hey, Fuentes. Hey, Max Tomy. And hey, Jose.
Yep. They know you Spanish. Sure, he's not Spanish. He's Salvadorian.
Are we getting super literal?
Is it literal?
Well, I mean, Salvadorian is a mixture of the natives and Spain.
Well, I just know one of my old coworkers from GameStop was Colombian and was really insulted when I called them Mexican. So.
Oh well, yeah, you definitely
Sorry.
Don't want to call them something
okay,
else.
It's okay. It's...
No, it happens. Don't worry. It's
okay.
Cool. I don't ever expect much. You're fine. That was no reason to. I mean, I would have said, "Oh no, I'm actually blah blah blah."
I mean, it's
but,
okay for people to be like, "Oh hey, are you Japanese or Korean?" That's fine. That's close enough. If you want to be like, "Hey, are you French?" Why is she using, like, with Aurelia? Legendary song. That's funny.
She knows I'm Salvadorian. OMG!
Why can't I fly up? There we go.
Did you shoot the things? Yeah. You did not shoot the things.
Nope. Oh my god, these weapons suck. Okay, hold on. Ah, reloading. No! Okay. I'm slapping like crazy though. No, stop. Do it.
Fine. Okay, now you got butt punch. Or butt slam. Paisan? Pachuco now flinches when he hears that word. Skyfall?
Skyfall. You have to sing
but
it.
But we're not Adele.
I missed.
Yay, money.
All that was like maybe 100 and something.
Turn on printer. What does she want to do with these posters again? She just puts them up and nothing ever happens from these posters.
I don't remember. She said they sell like hotcakes. I guess people
posters.
On Elpis need promotional art.
This is not the right place.
To get them through. Yeah, I was following you. To get them through the day, I guess.
Because they live on the moon? Has no resources?
It also looks kind of dead here.
Oh, no, it just says, be true to whatever on them. Was that one of the things you said?
That's what Athena says, isn't she?
Well, maybe we thought that it would say whatever we said on it, because we've always been Athena. Because technically, this is from Athena's point of view.
No, god damn it, I'm trying to talk to you! Okay, no!
I think because it's from Athena's point of view, that's why it has Athena's thing on it.
Oh. The moon is your oyster.
It's like a breath of fresh air.
It's like a breath of fresh air.
Max bomb damage is a lot.
Felicia Day seems to rarely ever stream games by herself. She usually hosts that other channel. I think I heard about that too. Did she used to stream a lot? I mean, I didn't know she
did. Oh, hey, my Oz kit cuts into my shoulder like a clips. Yeah, to me it does.
Oh, yeah? Don't tell me what
you don't control of me.
Next time, everyone.
Alright. We can't get cars, can we? No.
Mm-mm.
Oh, frick, we forgot. Okay, I'll go get it.
No.
Sylvie, her stream is on Wednesdays.
Oh, interesting.
Oh, this
what
is
kind of
terrible.
Games does she play?
She's like right. She's holding a clipboard right in the traveling machine.
Yeah, right.
So it's like take or travel. I can't take your clipboard. Oh, you're dumb, lady. You're so dumb.
God, she's gonna make this stupid.
She doesn't take it. She doesn't. You don't take it. Oh my goodness.
Just go teleport and come back.
Won't you teleport me too? Look, it's me. It actually has a different picture, now that I think about it. Or it's because, spoiler alert.
Do they rip your mask
spoiler
off?
Spoiler alert,
or your
because
face
when
off
we went back to 13 and a half,
the mask?
It wasn't 13 and a half. It was the fake 13 and a half. Oh, we have to.
Maybe I should.
Traveled anywhere else?
Yes. There's only this or the holodome.
I don't think the holodome had a thing.
Could you hit circle? I'm in your game. No. But her sub button is one time deal, not monthly. Oh, interesting.
It's weird. How does that work? Because I thought all Twitch subs was monthly. This could not. You couldn't have chosen a longer non-skippable.
Yeah.
Cutscene. Just cutscene.
Yeah. Your mouth isn't matching your talking.
Well, he has a mask now.
Even that, like his mask, so his doppelgangers, did he actually burn their faces off?
You have now discovered 2 fast travel destinations. Oh, let's see what's for sale. Oh, it's all level 30 stuff.
Really?
Some of it's level 30.
The grenades in here are fine. Oh yeah, that shield was 29. There you go, go ahead.
Because she's famous and only streams once a week, probably a Twitch agreement. Why? It's funny that Twitch would agree to once a week stream when they would clearly make more money doing, like, multiple days a week, you know?
Maybe with her, it's... She maybe brings in a good enough crowd.
Oh, let's change the mission back, because I don't see... What's her name here?
We sure got ourselves a nice glitching copy, don't we?
Oh, she upstairs? She might be upstairs. Why are you upstairs, Janie?
I need to get rid of these weapons.
Oh, sweet. We can take your damn clipboard. Oh! Okay, the reason why we couldn't take it is because this will be square, pick up. Instead of square, take. It's completely different.
What?
I don't know, but if you look at it right now, it says pick up for me.
Bit dumb. Oh yeah, it says take and pick up.
What am I taking? Alright, let's go to Regolith range. Oh, is that the last thing we need to do here?
You have some weird-ass eyes.
Oh, we didn't do this one. Let's do this one real quick.
You don't seem like someone who cares about children, and not because you're a lesbian, it's just you don't seem like someone who cares about children. Because, like, regardless of your sexuality, it's pretty obvious when people actually want kids. Oh, Jesus. Aw. Actually, follow me. I want to see if I can do the butt slam on you.
Oh, okay. I'll just do the quest. It's cool. Oh, shit. I did not just
throw a
grenade on something.
It's just murdering them. Fine.
I might have just died. Because you weren't there to help me. I really want papooses right now. What are papooses?
They're like a potato pancake.
That sounds really carby. Really filling.
Yeah, it is, yeah.
Geek and Sundry. That's the channel? Geek and Sundry. You guys are totally advertising a different channel while in our channel.
How wooed. Oh, I forgot to... Damn it. I have to shoot it down, right?
Forget.
Why would you be surprised about that? Being airborne.
Next one's over here with the Son of Flamey, I think. Swagger Boy 578137. Hello, how are you? I am great. It's
Swagger Boy.
Not many often. I see someone with like, is it pager code at the end of your thing? Pager code, yeah. Pager. That's 137's like. Is that like I love you or something? No, that's 143. I just aged myself.
my parents had a bunch. Yeah.
Anyway, we're great. How are you? Thank you for asking.
Let's call that a slight improvement. Let's say that, perhaps.
She's being really kind for someone who's supposed to be totally
bitchy.
Evil.
Oh, right, we're supposed to kill the guy. I totally moved. Son of flaming! Oh, okay, so, question for Tales from the Borderlands. Did you want to go off of my story file or yours? We'll get different choices, that's for sure.
Yeah. Because on my copy, I didn't see Athena.
And you didn't take Athena's shield. Like a smartass.
Yeah.
And then you also... I think we both trusted Jack at the end, but, I may have a strained relationship with, Vaughn. Because I didn't high-five
yeah.
him. And then, I also don't have a shoe. Ooh, I like Ben Barry Snyder. I will keep.
I'm so offended of Bernie saying what it is and how Sasha described it. It's not like a potato.
Wait, you're offended
yeah,
because I was curious
have, like,
about
potato?
What it was? How is that offensive?
Corn?
How, if anything, that's being culturally sensitive because I asked what it was. I didn't just like, ew, poop pastas? It sounds like poop. Because it's literally poop pastas.
Poop poo.
Or whatever. Yeah. That would be insensitive and offensive.
Poo poos.
But me asking what is it is not offensive.
Or if she said immediately, oh, that sounds disgusting.
Yeah.
That would have been offensive.
You take that back, Lizzie. You take it and shove it up your ass.
No offense.
You take your poop
hey, little
and
Folksy.
Shove them up there. Hey, Folksy.
Doing good, though. I mean, this the week has been kind of long. It's only halfway through. A little over half now.
Yesterday took forever because I went to Six Flags and then I had to pick up Sasha from work and then we went streaming.
I was right down
it was
street.
Actually a big U-turn. We couldn't go straight down the street. Technically, if we wanted to go straight from like the parking lot of Six Flags to where you worked, like ignoring off-road things and limitations of not off-road vehicles.
You should have been able to go down from Magic Mountain, get out, make a left on
it
Old
did,
Road.
It did, but then
it didn't
like,
do that?
We actually had to get out of the parking lot of Magic Mountain. We had to technically drive away from your workplace.
Oh, because based on, yeah. It's not like you can, yeah, go off-road
like
you're
cool
saying.
To go off-road. But there was several limiting that. That would be great if I wasn't using this stupid sniper right now. I got it. Oh, you froze him. You've been freezing everyone.
Oh, anyone else? Anyone else? Aw.
Oh, I
just need two more frozen.
I think.
It's okay. They're way too squishy.
Squishy.
I'm also level 8. They're also dying by just touching me. Okay, cool. Treybreaker has his own channel emote. Oh, his
Twitch
own channel
emote?
Emote?
What is it? Like, all the characters he's ever voiced combined into one ultimate...
No, it's that little head that he posted up. It kind of... I didn't recognize him right away. Those emotes are so tiny. I'm joking, Ace, but I'm keeping an eye on you, Sasha. I haven't eaten a lot of pupusas. Diego
what
likes
them. What the hell did I just enter into? Well, folksy.
Pupusas?
Ask Diego what a pupusa is. Does he know?
Yeah, his mom likes to give him some. I thought it was like it's like a potato cake.
Well, apparently not.
With corn and stuff. Or corn hash. Maybe I'm thinking of the Puerto Rican one. All the badass ranks. Oh, I forgot I had some. Hold on.
Yeah, do you have 200 tokens?
Oh, I've started using it already. That's not a reason.
I think he's the only boss that's confirmed straight.
Like, the stuff she listed made more sense than him being an asshole. He stole your devices, he stranded you out here to die. Like, okay, that's enough for me. But we're on Pandora Elpis, where you die for just being an asshole.
For the most part. I keep forgetting to use my Digijax. I should try using my Digijax in the friggin' deadlift area. That'd be fun.
Mm-hmm.
But before we do deadlift, we have to do this. Potato. Stop saying spot. Potato. I'm offended. Considering that I'm level 5, is it because I just have terrible guns? Like level 0 guns?
It's not a Yucatan. Or it's not Yucca.
It's what?
It's a plant. It's a South American plant.
Why are we asking about yuccas?
I'm just saying, it's not in Papusas. Alright. Wikipedia.
We're gonna wiki it right now.
A pupusa, Spanish pronunciation, cool. Pupusa, or pupusa, is a traditional Salvadorian dish made of thick homemade corn tortilla made using corn and cornmeal dough used in Mesoamerican cuisine. I wasn't wrong. I said corn. It's either corn. Yeah, you can put it with potatoes or corn. You can make it more than one way. Corn is obviously the most popular. Get bent.
She knows what a yucca is. That's what I'm known for. We can't stop Foxy from doing him.
But, it's mostly with cheese. I forgot. That's one of the other main ingredients in it.
Is. I like cheese.
Cheese, corn, and potatoes.
Oh, this is the phonic dragon.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you have him? Oh, I got the challenge too. He jumps a lot of gold.
A lot
$2.
Gold.
Sorry. Money.
This is not the way we need to go anyway, but I just wanted to kill him. $27? Yeah, are you sure?
I was gonna jump over there. You're being a little excessive now, aren't you?
Did you count that right? $27?
Is your soul in this game? Is your soul in this game?
Is my soul in this game?
Little folksy?
Wait, what? What?
No, Sasha, no. There's only one way, or it's not a pupusa. Well, we've bought pupusas from Salvadorian stores, and you can get it with potato in it. As well as the
clearly,
corn or cheese.
Jose's mom has the original and only recipe for pupusas, and anything else is completely wrong, Sasha. Haven't you realized
this
by now?
Potatoes. Like, there's more than one way to make horchata. The most notable is obviously rice.
I'm gonna punch you! Punch you in the butt.
The other way to make it is with oatmeal.
Where's my water?
Where's
the crap in my water? Damn it. Oh, I'm getting dying. Yes.
Is it at that time of night already?
Sasha Palacio, what do you know about yucca?
It's a root. A root like.
Was the other vault symbol like over here?
It's a veggie.
I remember I was somewhere stupid.
I
because there's three, and I consistently only remember two locations.
I haven't been going for them.
Because it's not worth it. That badass rank.
Yeah, not for the amount they give you.
So anyway, people might remember from
you were there at the time during
the stream that we opened the Om Nom box, the May one. And one of the things that was inside was these sticks, kind of like Pocky. Think of like a pretzel, but not bent and knotted like a pretzel. And it was strange to Sasha because they were salad flavor. So I went to the market today and I got this.
They're garlic bread.
It's
just
totally
call it garlic
bread. Salad flavor. So
that's not salad to me. That's like garlic bread.
Asians
like
don't know
little
how to
garlic
salad,
bread
okay?
bites.
Can we just accept this? Did you just leave my game?
Well, I... No. Every time we go to a new location, I can't seem to stick with you. Okay, I'll wait for your name to show up. It does taste like croutons, so I can see if that's like the salad flavor. Optimal match. Yeah, it's so weird to me. It's a root, but it kind of tastes like a potato. Yuca's a little weird to me. It has a stringiness to it because of the fiber. But, what's the other? There's... It turns out a lot of Central American
so anyway,
and South American
there's only
Caribbean
one pack,
foods.
But we're, it's on sale right now for $2.50. You can get 10 packs. 10 packs! Biscuit sticks, that's what they are. Sticks of biscuit. Why can't I buy a grenade mod? Can we just, please, with the modding of the grenades?
Seriously, there's like a unspoken artist on Pandora and Elpis that sells signs.
Wait, what is powering the sign?
This thing, right?
Oh, well, the ship, maybe? That is a giant power core looking thing. Well, they have a very nice
I'm pretty
aesthetic.
Sure just walking under this will shock us.
What? This place isn't even called the Dead Drop. It's called Regolith Range. I didn't think you were there at that time during a JTG stream. Oh, probably not. But for real, I'm never eating one with potato. I wonder how different that would taste like. Yep, yeah, it's so weird to me. It's a root, but it kind of tastes like a potato.
Yuka's a little, yeah, I can't get into Yuka too much. Oh, jeez. God, you sound so dorky.
What reputable organization? Like, what is this?
Especially since she's gonna have us kill him anyway.
Wasn't it like a little girl? Oh no, it was a guy. Yeah, that's right.
Can't you see I'm busy, lunatic?
Because I thought we had to hang up these stupid posters too, you know?
Yeah, we will. Doesn't she say something like we should let him finish? So now that you've watched the recent Mad Max, can you see where all this came from?
Oh, I'm sorry, what now?
Now that you've watched Mad Max, or the newest Mad Max, can you now understand where all this
oh,
came from?
Oh, the ridiculousness from? This?
Well, a lot of post-apocalyptic worlds in general were inspired by the first Mad Max, or all of Mad Max. The whole crazy name, Pelade, giant areas made of bones and stuff, crazy... Words they just yell for no reason.
Aw, I just picked up an echo recorder and it didn't go because there was another voice clip playing. Because I don't remember ever picking up that recorder. Athena's passed? Okay, I'll just
yeah, we did it.
Assume that.
This is where we found out she had a sister and that's why she wanted to get out of this thing.
Shoot, I need air.
So, I have, like, stuff at my desk. I have two frame pieces of Super Emo Friends version of Ellie and Joel from Last of Us. I have the doll that my friend made of the Big Daddy doll that the little sisters have. The Fallout Boy charisma figurine, so he's always thumbs-upping me. And the Marcus bobblehead for Borderlands. And it didn't dawn on me until later that all of those are post-apocalyptic.
Maybe you have a type of game?
Oh, I have a type of story. I really love post-apocalyptic and horror movies. And horror, just in general. If it's post-apocalyptic and horror, even better.
Damn it! It keeps interrupting.
I moved a little bit. I'm sorry.
What is posters? Oh, I have a poster.
Ooh, hello.
Alright. Place posters. Got it.
Oh no, they're all invisible! Ah, I mean they're frozen, not invisible.
I didn't realize we're playing Destiny. That were invisible.
I mean, god damn it.
Words. I ran out of air so quick.
Isn't that what she just said? He just said?
Oh, this one says blah blah drain.
Yeah, I'm using a sniper rifle as a shotgun almost. After I have to go over to Yuka, I never see trees the same way again. Damn, I want Yuka and Papusos now. Oh, but Yuka went live. Nice. Tell him we say hi.
Which means what's happening is probably that he's gonna leave us to go Skyfall Pachuco, depending on what Pachuco's playing.
That's cool. I understand. Is there a reason, or how far did he get day-wise?
I did not finish surviving watching.
When you guys were spamming.
Yeah, I didn't finish watching. Not gonna lie.
I don't care, Janie. I just don't. And not because I'm Aurelia. It's just... You're not a character I have grown to care for.
You've brainwashed Athena. You really have.
Seriously, she was a warrior. Didn't care about any business. None of that shit.
Beg your pardon?
I'm gonna do it.
Okay, well, I am busy trying to put a poster up.
Yep, I think I'm going to back and forth on both your channels. No problem, Fuentes, and thank you for being cool like that. We do need to watch all three of the original Mad Max. Movie night, maybe. Because there's a lot of really cool things from them that are super 80s kind of thing that only really worked out for its time.
Mel Gibson and everything.
Yeah, and the fact that that's where a lot of this came from kind of thing. The guy, Deadlift, how he's talking, exactly like a guy
on fire.
In there.
I'm super on fire. JTG streams are a thing of the past anyway, folks. He just doesn't want to stream anymore.
I mean, it is a lot of... It's not as much work as YouTube videos, but it is... Ah, fuck! It is a lot of work. I butt slammed way too early.
Did you even need to butt slam this?
No, I was trying to bump slam to get to the platform faster.
I'm never going to run a jump pitch.
You didn't have to go there, you dick. That's like the person where I was like, man, I really want some ice cream. Oh, there's starving people in Africa.
You know what my response to that always was? As a kid. Obviously, I wouldn't say it now.
Hmm.
Fine, let's mail the food to Africa.
My mom would always do the thing where, like, oh, you don't want to eat? Well, there's starving kids in Africa.
Yeah,
I was like, then give them
mail
my
the food to Africa.
I'm not hungry.
Is that why they're starving? It's more than enough for me.
Yeah, I know, right? It's too heavy for a 7-year-old.
Alright, I'm pretty sure we cannot kill
Our
him without
home.
Using a jump pad. That's too difficult and I don't care. The boss flight has landed. Even though this is kind of like the third or fourth splash screen we've seen so far already in the game, so. Oh, he's got a first, middle, and last name. Yeah, you sure
I'm freezing
are. He's
him.
Moving real. Oh, he's got shock balls. Shock balls! Oh, he jumped.
Where did he go? His health is gonna go up.
Ah, come on. There we go.
Ah, he's gonna get out.
He sure is.
Back.
Did you use jump pads? Did you? Okay.
Yes.
Just so I know. I have a shock weapon. I'm dying. but I will continue shooting him for that damage. Insulated.
I just slapped his balls.
10 badass rank. Nice. I have aspirations.
You know, I'm not entirely surprised if Aurelia is Jack's hero.
Lasers! Shock lasers! This is
fun. Here's to hoping something good comes out of this chest.
Why? It's gonna be my level. Can you get my water?
Have I not opened a chest before? It's telling me about
water.
The purples and all this stuff.
I somehow lost the water. I did.
I think I'm going back and forth on both your channels.
That's fine.
Is this going to be a slow week?
It's probably underneath one of these blankets, or right here, under my left hand.
Nice.
I think this is going to be a slow week, stream-wise. Not us particularly, but just crowds.
Good.
Or maybe we'll get followers of people who want to come back later.
I'm good. Even though I'm not going to find the rest of the vault symbols, I'm still going to go find the one over here. Because reasons.
Alrighty.
Yay, lasers! Pew pew pew.
Diego, what's up?
This is a solid question.
Flour and cheese.
Flour and cheese? That sounds like a quesadilla.
Corn? There's no... Isn't there some made with,
Can it be made with potato?
It could be. Yeah. I don't know. I've never tried it.
Puentes was saying that it's corn and cheese. Or I had to Wikipedia it, because he was offended that
he
I
was
said
offended
it was
that I asked what it was. Let's be real.
He was offended Bernice even asked what it was. He's just messing around.
I take it seriously.
I've never tried a potato.
I mean, I remember obviously it being cheese potatoes. And potatoes like, go that's together my remembering of it. I had some for dinner.
Uh-huh. Did you want this? It's way too sweet for me. See if Elika wants it. Sorry, thank you.
Oh, I forgot about TDR guns throwing. I haven't been so long since I used a TDR gun. Legitimately forgot. Follow your heart. Oh, you wanna let me go grab that quest over here? Is that the guy?
Sure. We won't be able to do the big one.
Oh, you mean like calling what's his name a dick?
Yeah.
Frisk corpse. Sylvia-san, I wonder if I should try watching the entirety of Totodora. What is Totodora?
Well, it's an anime. She's really cute, the main character. Or female character. The main character is always the generic guy that everyone likes, but he doesn't get it. Not everyone. It's actually just really the main. Well, it's like a Haruhi Suzumiya kind of esque like, thing.
Ooh,
she's Sun Deer.
That works. A lot of the times. Not all the time. Not for me, at least.
I can do it when it was, like, new. Not where everything's doing it now. But Toradora is actually pretty old. And, it came out kind of around the time Kaon came out.
I watched an anime show similar to Kaon, but not Kaon. It was called Love Live. It would.
Yeah, everyone's trying to copy each other.
It's hilarious. The premise, was this girl's high school is closing, so to increase enrollment, she's gonna become a J-pop star, or like a Japanese idol, you know, like a pop star.
To save her high school, she's probably gonna be gone in
2 years. Oh, she was a second year, so yes. Because high school's only, what, 3 years? For Japanese students?
Possibly. Yeah. Because they have, like, a larger middle school.
So there was that, and then to increase attendance, so that the school would be more well-known, and the idea was she'd be a school idol. So the entire group, every single member of the group would be members of the school. So, because that's how you choose your schools, via popularity of the students that may or may not be there by the time you attend. So that was the premise, and she literally had, like, no singing experience, no dancing experience, no, like, any, like, management or any sort of, like, leadership experience. And she was like, let's do it! And her two friends are like, what?
We just started watching one.
Yeah, that was the premise of it.
Yeah, it's Sundir is one way to say it. I've always just pronounced it Sundir. Because the T in is silent. But
sometimes the dare is like maybe two syllables. Sometimes. Sundir. Not Japanese.
Well, also, certain letters you don't like, okay, in Neon Genesis Evangelion.
I've always said Evangelion.
I called it Evangelion, and then it's a religion, so that's how I learned how to say it later. Evangelist.
Yeah,
or
it's
Evangelion.
Not a religion, but it's like something you do.
It's a sect of Christianity.
You think I know that, but I don't.
I've seen it. I haven't actually asked anyone exactly what it's about. But the main characters are Rei and Asuka. When I first saw the word Asuka, I was saying Asuka, because that's what it's spelled
English. When I first encountered, like, Japanese names, okay, Naruto. So it's Sasuke, right?
Uh-huh.
I did not say Sasuke.
Sasuke, yeah.
Sasuke?
Sasuke. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Sasuke is actually a name, but Sasuke, or the E, at the end is definitely what made it different. And, that, when I was, way before I started learning Japanese, I went to an anime, store to buy, like, posters and stuff for Sailor Moon and all that jazz, because I was still into it. And, he's like, no, no, it's Asuka. Like, he was being a little bit of elitist about it. I was like, oh, okay. And when I started learning Japanese, I realized anytime there's an S-K-A or S-K-E at the end of something,
right?
It's always
it's
pronounced really fast together. Or S-U, yeah, like you're saying. So, like, if I were to ask you, what are you doing? Kore wa nan desu ka? Or nan desu ka? Like, you can say the A, but it has to be so subtle. Like, kore wa nan desu ka? Like, you're making
like
a sound with your tongue, as
no,
opposed
to...
Or
no, I have a shield. Okay, but I need oxygen and health. Yeah, like the big bad group in Naruto is... They say Akatsuki, and then, like, but the spelling of it, I cannot even see how they even got there, but it's how they pronounce it.
Or, have you watched
Inuyasha?
Like, seriously, what's his name, all the names. They're super Japanese, like, traditional Japanese.
I don't want to be offensive, but I will end up being offensive anyway. There was this old coworker of mine. He was a weeabo. So a white guy wanting so hard to be Asian. And he...
I thought it's anybody that isn't Asian.
It was terrible because he... And we were doing a closing shift together, so it was 4 hours of him talking about Inuyasha and how, like, this and blah, blah, blah. And then he did this whole thing about how Shishomaru or whatever is pronounced Shishimaru.
Yes.
I'm like, I don't care. I really...
No, but in the show they call him Shishomaru.
I know, but he was just like, oh, no, in the Japanese language, this is, the two S's or S-E or whatever makes this sound. And I was like, I didn't say it, but I was like, I really don't think so. So that was annoying as shit. And that was like 4 hours of that. And I know he was wrong, but I was just, I did not want to correct him on that. What crap is this transmit echo? Oh, do I have to be on the top of this? Probably.
Oh, I forgot all about swaying.
Swaying?
Oh, like when you aim down your sights, they have sway.
The Hyperion guns,
frustrating.
And then you have to start compensating, but obviously you can't ever compensate fully for a Hyperion gun.
I just want to snipe this guy.
Can you not stand at the door if because it's cold as shit?
I was not aiming down the center like I thought it was. Screw me, romanizations.
Here it is. Transmit echo.
And then I started learning Latin.
Latin's fun.
Because I wanted to.
I learned a little bit of...
I like Latin. And it really does connect a lot of the romance languages.
I learned a bit of Latin because one of my English teachers in high school was like, we're going to learn roots, suffixes, and prefixes. And you're going to learn a lot. And it was actually helpful because all those roots, suffixes, and prefixes are Latin.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. All romantic languages. German, French, English, Italian. And there's another one I'm missing. They all root back from Latin. And, Spanish, of course. I forgot Spanish. I really enjoyed the Latin class. It was really good. It wasn't something I was expecting to go and talk to people with. But I just really wanted to learn Latin.
Erdere. Erdere? What's erdere?
Erde?
Erdere?
Erdere? Like everyday, are you saying?
Sounds like a thing, Erde. Find squat and kill him. Squat.
Well, we got the Moonzoomies now, right? Did I do it?
Did we pick up the key? Oh, yes, you did. Cool.
Get in, bitches.
No, we have to find Nell and call him a dick. Give me a second. I know.
He's upstairs, yeah. I'm trying to go backwards with the joysticks.
German is a romantic language? I thought it was its own group. No,
it's part of the romantics. It just has the most change in all the romantic languages. Things like, okay. If you ever go to Germany or you speak with someone who speaks German, a lot of their words sound like off versions of English words if your native tongue is English. Because, like, danke or dankeschön is thank you. Welcomen is welcome.
I think I learned telephone number because I had an English teacher who was German and decided to teach German instead of English. Telephone number was like something like that.
Yeah, it's very much you can find the roots. They just say it slightly different, but a lot of it does sound like English. I forgot to boost.
My hair sticks out of my Oz kit.
I don't think I've ever made it here easy.
You almost did not make that. Oh, wait, we have to collect the reward. Is that on this path?
For who?
The guy? Last request, yeah. It's on this map, isn't it? Looks like it.
Yes, I think so. I'm gonna see
yeah, that it's later. Over by the, cool. Well, English is a Germanic language, if I recall correctly, but with a heavy Latin influence.
Mm-hmm. Well, that's where it starts.
Oh, crap.
I forgot this card's
not adapted. Because I was trying to sit up.
Oh, we just gotta turn it in there.
Where are you going?
I'm trying to
get out
here.
Of this car, and I'm pressing all the wrong buttons.
Yeah. That was a heavy Latin accent. What is IIRC?
If I recall correctly.
Oh, okay. Good to know. I see it a lot, but I just thought people were like saying, if you know what I mean, or something like that. But I couldn't figure out what the IIRC was for. But... yeah, I just learned Latin for the heck of it. I mean, I learned Spanish in high school, very little of it. I got through the class, basically, but I can't, like, have a Spanish conversation. I had this one kid in my class who could not, for the life of him, do a Spanish accent or pronounce words in Spanish. The teacher thought it was a nice little experiment to call people Spanish name versions of their names. So if you're Carl, you're Carlos. If you're John,
you're Juan.
Oh, that'd
be cool,
because
there's
kind of
actually
like
a Spanish version of my name. Berenice. Yeah.
Berenice, yeah. And then my name, not so much. So we just went with my middle name, which is Marina. And the kid, his name was Vincent. So she called him Vicente. I think it was... Ah, I forgot how to say it. Mm-hmm. Vicente. Anyway, he could not, for the life of him, say his name. He's like, Vincetti. Vincenti, and he just kept having a hard time with it. No matter how many times a lady explained it to.
Alright, I'm about to die. Yeah! I need air!
I just remember there's some words you can tell if the objects are old world. Like I was telling you in Japanese, you can tell the words that are obviously
created
in English or something. Yeah, like, pantsu is pants. They do have another word for pants for the kimono-based pants for the guys. But pants, like pantalon is pantsu. And then the computer is computa.
I was really convincing when I told you that cheese in Japan was chizazi.
Chizazi. You know, I wouldn't doubt it. But, like, milk is gyunyu. And I was like, okay, you could tell that's an old word. That's like something they created because when they first found a substance,
they didn't have pants?
They called it
Come
something. No, well, they used the... They used whatever word they used for the pants that the kimonos had. And, in Spanish does that sometimes with stuff.
Oh, hey.
Like, when you say home run... When you say home run, it's, hon run. Hon run.
Goal!
Hon run. It's pretty obvious, too. What was the other one? I was getting at something and I forgot what it was. I think it was Spanish. Oh, okay. Carrot in Spanish is zanahorias. I was like, that's an older word.
Saving, not saving.
But, like, I always thought it was fascinating. Languages where you can see where something was taught to them through Latin. Because Roman Empire took over a good chunk of Europe in general. And so a lot of the languages were kind of shared among everyone. You have a bit of Arabic and stuff, too, because of the traders. Trading, not traders. Traders. Traitor.
Those trading traders? This game looks really good in 60 FPS. So smooth.
It is. We're parked.
I call driving.
Okay. Here, take this. It's an Orbitron. It'll get you into Concordia. Now, does she draw those on her arm, or are those actually
tattoos? I think
they're
scars,
like,
and she's covering them up with tattoos.
Yeah, because it looks like she's covering up her her scars with... Well, the stuff for her midriff.
Oh, I think there might be something on her neck, too.
Am I... Is she taller than me? That's why she's, like, looking down at me?
I don't know how Aurelia stands. Welcome to the Rock!
Welcome to the Rock. Nova, no problem. Though with a heavy Latin influence.
Oh, just teleport to the car. Yeah,
I'm doing
it. Oh, the Nova No Problem one? That's actually really difficult.
We have to go back to Rosebud Call, don't we?
Yeah. That's why this quest was annoying and did not do it. The Torgo one we could probably do.
Who are we gonna give it to?
I mean, we can do it, like, once we finish the story, it'll be super easy. We just need to throw, like, a couple grenades and it's done. Oh, no one told me that my camera is, like, more effed up now.
Oh, I'm sorry, I haven't looked over. What was the other one? I was gonna say something. Hey, Soviet. What's your, if you don't mind, what's your real name? Because I think you share a name with one of my friends, and it was really confusing at first.
I just got the email that Dead Pixel went live. I just got it.
Maybe there's a lot of famous people streaming in the last
Dead
few
Pixel?
Days.
This is so.
Well, I mean, I think that's why the emails are going funky
with a delay.
Oh, I got a new color for the Baroness.
Oh yeah,
sweet.
It's like it looks white and purple. Okay. Camera, can you see me? I keep dropping my camera.
Why can't I piss him off? Aren't we supposed to throw fire at him?
What, Torgo?
Yeah, I'm trying to get in there. Where is it? Oh, probe gun.
Okay, I think this one's good. this angle's good. Can people tell me that I'm not, like, hideously cut off? That'd be great.
Sit. Oh, he's sweet. Attacking you.
No, we need him to ram it.
Yeah, I did. Moved it out of the way.
That was neat.
Sure.
Christopher Andrew Alexandre. No, it's Dre and not Dur. Because everybody gets it wrong at first. Well, darn me for getting it right. Because I just said Alexandre. Didn't I?
Funny enough, my friend's name is Christopher Alexander, and it's spelled the same way, like Alexandre. Because you followed me on Instagram, and I was like, it says Christopher Alexander, or Alexandre. I was like, it's not the same person, because the other one is Geek Pop. Because Big Chris, that's, yeah. So I was like, you guys share the same name.
Maybe they are the same person.
Maybe you guys can freeze, maybe? No. They died.
Oh, what do you want to do? Deliver light reactor to Springs, or... You get a laser...
I don't remember what we get.
Or a shotgun. Both are unique, I think.
Laser.
I think if you want the laser, you have to turn it into a Janie, I think?
Yeah, because he doesn't like lasers, right?
What?
Because I thought maybe you guys were the same account, but I thought he had another account with his,
oh,
like,
let me get
it
in
stuff.
The car so I can drive it over to Janie.
All right. I'm going to join you. Small world. My small world of names. We started a new
So tired. Yeah, I don't think I did anything today.
Yeah, right?
Oh, wait, shoot, I almost went off the wrong ramp. That would have been bad.
I'm coming towards you. Okay.
Is this the right ramp? No. God, someone tell me there's like three ramps off this place, yeah.
This one?
I don't think I'm gonna make this.
Nope. Fire.
That's okay. You're ice, right? It's a good thing we're not doing like the one life challenge, cause we screwed that up.
I actually that's my first time dying. No, second time. I killed myself earlier. I remember.
Yeah, there's a car thing here. I have 57 out of 68 colors. I want just 68 out of 68. That'd be great.
Because I actually have a lady who has my name, except from the middle.
Yeah, she's in Florida, right?
Mm-hmm. Her name is Sasha Palacio. But in Highlander rules... There can only be one. Also,
what is
I'm
this?
Older, so I get it by default.
This lip is the lippiest.
Yes.
Do this. Let's drive straight, not like a retard, and boost.
Oh, that was really close.
These lips are. I think most of the time we turned it into tour because I was like, oh, lasers, lame. Perfect.
God, I would have died if this was GTA. Oh, you're right here. Yeah, she looks up to me. But she looks down on me.
She's glitching right now where there's something floating on top of her head. I think it's her Oz kit, but because she's inside, there's no texture for the Oz kit part.
Well, we are... Oh, we have to put it on our table. What a bitch.
Yeah, this is for the Nova Nova thing. It is a better shield, not gonna lie.
Not for me, but, I mean, take whichever, and we'll wait for your shield to do it.
Let me sell some things.
No, she's like, really, really not... into guys. Not a cop out.
Yeah.
Oh, there it is. That was really loud.
I'm gonna sell your other shield. I hope you don't mind.
Fire starter! They kind of. Oh man, the damage on this thing sucks. But it's colored in the American flag.
I feel like this should have been... Oh, it's like... Oh, I thought those were stars. It's just gold rivet-looking things. I guess. Whatever.
Who did that? Oh.
I mean, it might be quicker if we went through the back entrance of Regolith Range instead of the front entrance, so we don't have to go through Deadlift again. Did you want to do that?
True. I get in here all dainty. I don't even sit
sure
in the chair. I sit on
like
top
a,
of the chair.
It's like
with my legs
like
on the chair.
It's like almost riding side saddle, cause horse.
Cause she doesn't open her legs.
Nope. She's prim like that. Oh, the exit. Is it this way? Oh my goodness! This is the same damn rock.
We could. Your hair is sticking out of your bubble. It's just like my Athena.
Driving is difficult in Borderlands. This is not even where I wanted to go.
Right where I wanted to be. You sound more cold than you sound burned.
Hmm?
Your character, he was making sounds like he was cold more than he was burning. Alright.
Yeah, to the right. Poop. Oh my goodness. Yeah, so, and then while we're doing all these side missions, we'll get the trophy for doing all the side missions, and then also, like, all those missions that have, like, a one-off trophy, like, doing the rockets, Zarpdon's chest messaging thing. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Sounds good.
Woo!
Yeah, that's gonna go totally not where there was anything. So far, I have not talked to anyone else on this planet that wasn't a psycho, so I'm gonna have to.
Okay. Here's good. The room's right there.
No, I must park closer. Expects a giant door on the outside. I mean, a giant car.
But I have to get injured to do the stupid,
Can I injure you?
Nope. Well, there's no friendly fire, remember? I don't think the Nova on this is big enough, or am I not standing in the right place? Oh shit, I'm about to die.
Get up! I need them shooting at someone else!
Okay.
He's gonna pick all my feet. What the heck is going on with that guy?
I don't know.
See him?
Not really.
They're gonna
get down. Shooting them with a laser weapon does it work? Yes, it does. Okay. Shoot all the weapons. Or shoot all the friggin'. I think. Does it work?
Throw a grenade on the floor. Hurt yourself.
Oh yeah, there's a grenade. I have 3 grenades. Okay, I don't know how big the radius is, but this looks to be in the center of these 3-ish, right? One, okay.
Should be.
Oops. That didn't hurt me enough. I only have 3 grenades, though. So. Nope. And then they provide the machines here so you can have friggin'
duel me.
Duel you?
I want you. I slept. Whatever's inside is
delicious.
Alright. So that was annoying as it was the very first time we did it.
I actually did this one solo on accident, or I think, because I was by myself and it just happened. But I think, you know, I usually use Nova. Okay.
Shield, no, yeah.
Shield,
no,
anyway.
No, it's Spike. Oh, and then I found out the awesomeness of adaptive shields, and then I start using those. But then usually I don't use adaptive shields until I finish the challenges or the badass stuff for all the rest of them. So, but the only one I never do is Amplify, which is probably the best for just PvE.
Chat, why you die?
I don't know what chat did.
Tablet's dying though. Where's my controller? Just lost the controller somewhere. Okay, we don't need to go back to her to turn this in. I think, can't we just turn it in when she gets here or no? When she gets to Concordia?
Yeah, okay. We're here, might as well.
So, what would you pay me for a thing of Pret salad? $2.50 for one pack? I like those odds.
Yeah, Steph doesn't either.
I wonder if that's that's like an inside thing, like if Steph was a person. Or like,
isn't that the person who got
killed? Yeah, but I wonder
Skeks?
If they named her after like someone in the studio, Gearbox or something. Or 2K.
What? What did I hit?
That lip. Crazy, right? You crazy, right?
I guess.
And then we have to go to Trine Flats, and then Crisis Scar, and then kill the Mar- That story's actually fairly long.
It is. It's not as big as, obviously, Borderlands, but...
Borderlands 2.
But it's still quite chunky.
Because you think... Because Concordia is like Sanctuary, and then Sanctuary, you actually did have to do quite a few steps in between to get to Sanctuary. Where this one's the same, where there's actually quite a few steps you have to do to get to Concordia.
Considering the rest developers, this is not actually that bad.
Yeah. It's funny because it's like a base and like an airport for the place. There's never any planes or moon vehicles going around.
Diamond slide.
Je suis désolé. You're so very sorry. Bourgeoisie. As a member of the bourgeoisie. Non.
Because it's part of my French, you know. Whenever you cuss. What are tickets to you, chump change?
Well, I'm pretty sure you just kill anybody who gives you a ticket just because it's fun. That hunt, you know?
I think it's the only Space Force on Opus.
Yeah, Spaceport, that's what it is. Did you open all the boxes already? Yeah. What is the Orbitron? Yeah, no, seriously. Like, it just made it so that we were contaminated and then Nina had to decontaminate us. Right?
I guess. You know, that kind of sucks with your pants on.
Kinda? Mm-hmm. She might look good.
Okay, I'm not gonna move.
Fine. Why are you so tall? Am I crouching?
You moved. Oh, I didn't get hurt. Just you did. So it does not hurt you.
Cut right shield. Did you? You weren't even hurt, and you took the medicine. I'm hurt. I missed one.
We were both running into each other for at least 2 seconds.
It is stupid.
I think Mayor has a little more respect to it. Sheriff's... Well, not really. They're both respectful. But Sheriff's more police department. And Mayor is more political mumbo-jumbo. So I
and
don't see
who
him
appoints Mayor and Sheriff? Or Mayor, probably the citizens. But who appoints the
Sheriff? I think that's the citizens, too. Or does the Mayor appoint them? Check out my heads. No, I don't want to change my name. I'm sorry. Ooh, Thunderdome. Storm. Hammerlock?
Oh, and you look like a guy. It's funny.
This one looks kind of cool. That's okay. That's straight up a turkey head.
That's a snowman head. Oh, what's your Tales from the Borderlands face? Mine's Reese. Eat it.
Cause that's racist.
Mine's Reese. Look at me. Look at me. Look at me.
That makes sense.
I'm Reese.
Oh, like sleek back
yeah,
version.
Yeah, whatever. Right now.
And you have your little thing on your head. Blue blood.
Oh, that's so cool. Okay, so all the, all the, because you know how there's skins for all the companies, the gun companies? Every single one of them that isn't Hyperion has a little, like, terrible message on the back. Jacobs is low-tech junk. Tidor is cheap and tacky. Vladoff is, if you want to miss, I think it says. There's a gun on my back. I think that's funny. I don't have the Maliwan ones, though, so.
That yellow one, the Vault Hunter Resplendent, is super fucking yellow. I think I like Ugg. This one. Yeah, I can do it with this
Huh?
Ooh, what do you think?
Oh, this is what the full Reese, like Reese head, Reese thing. But I think I'm gonna go with. What was it?
What's. Wait, which one's the one? What is it called for?
Fiona?
Mm-hmm. Eat it.
You look very cold. I feel like you should be wearing. I feel like you should be wearing.
I have this
all
one
white.
On. This one has a blue hat. Upper class garments.
Oh.
Yeah, which ones are?
It's all the way at the bottom.
I don't actually know. So wait,
if
old tales or old wives' tale?
If it's tale, like T-A-L-E, maybe? It might be it.
Yeah. I don't actually remember her colors. Shock me blue. I had this one on originally.
Look at my face! Look at my face!
Well, I like the combination of this one. Wait, where'd you go? Whoa. Oh, whoa, sick.
Oh, we're supposed to find. Wow, let's go gamble my money away.
Yeah, meet the mayor first.
It's $85.
How much is it?
It's $3,000.
I'll be back down with disappointment. You want to end this after we meet Moxie?
Sure.
I demand Moxie.
Are they dancing already? In her weird ass dances?
Yeah,
Oh, I forgot you could see her butt crack.
Oh, we can't dance. They have the trophy for dancing until the robots
Yeah, I was right about to do that. And I think it's this guy? Or no?